rock, you be my rock, I be your bitch. I'm tryna show you off, I'm tryna flaunt you. I'm obsessed with ya, baby, I want ya. Let them watch ya, tell them they can tune in, show you how we do this. I put all of them on a billboard, so you just need to look out your window, show the whole city.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel, and if you're new here, welcome back to our story. Today we are going to be doing a day vlog.
We're back with the meat session. Right here we have what, Dad?
Catfish.
And?
We're going to do a blackened catfish
and a fried catfish. I will be eating that fried. I love meat on fried. Okay, so, it's planted. My mom just got home from work and she's just getting settled in, you know, getting her. The remote's right there, you get it. So, yeah, she's getting settled in and that is pretty much it. You guys will see her soon, but right now we have my dad coming on here. Telling you guys about the food today.
Well, as I said before, we're doing blackened catfish, fried catfish, collard greens, buttered potatoes. Is on the menu for tonight.
Collard greens.
Hey guys, it's that boy Legendary. My name's Legend. And, you know, the mayor, he just got that W, you know.
What you talking about, Willis?
They hit that button. They all are lit, and they all get all those W's. And 49ers are going to get the W right here because they took the lead. And don't know how the Eagles got some points, but they're trash. And.
They're trailing, by 6 points.
And
It's 14.
Hold on, let me see if you guys can see this. I don't know, but the game's on right there, and it's 49-8. So let me get a close-up for you guys. And we have Honey.
Oh, we have a fly in here. That has to go. I cannot.
So that means I'm on fly duty.
So, welcome back to our story. We are just kicking it on this Sunday night. I just got off of work and I'm finally able to catch up with some Sunday night football. So that's where we at with it. I am rooting for the San Francisco 49ers, of course. Of course, yes. Why is somebody shot chicken? Yes, I have. I am texting my sister Hope, please. I've tried to call her because you guys. She needs an introduction, but you guys will definitely be back. You will see her soon, but I'm trying to give her some information on ordering. So I knew it. That's why I just picked up the phone and called, because I already knew she was lit. Hence, because I called her, no answer, right? Then she started texting me back. Any other time, that's a no-no. She's going to pick up the phone and call. She continues to keep texting. I said, let me call her, because I bet she's got that. And lo and behold, YouTube, this is the other part of our story. Yvette, this is my sister. So, I sent the information.
A lot.
Please continue. What is Auntie doing, Legend?
Auntie's smiling.
Smiling?
She's laughing.
That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go ahead and do whatever we have here. I'm gonna use it.
I like how you said, remember, because you were talking about, I'm trying to talk to you.
Just
snow?
If she starts laughing,
but wait,
you might not hear the rest.
So no, I was saying, I like how you said a minestrone, because it was definitely more of a minestrone than a cioppino. Because remember, you talked about maybe I'll do something like a cioppino. Minestrone was definitely better. It looked definitely like a minestrone.
Right.
Yeah. I would need to get the gold pole up and go.
So I'm gonna go get some African hot lipstick. That's what I use.
Wait, what? So what are you doing now?
I'm sitting here watching this game.
Okay.
Yeah.
So have you had any libations?
What? I'm discussing your potential business this weekend.
My potential what?
Business this weekend.
Okay, but have you had any libations today?
What that has to do with your visit this weekend?
Well, my visit is solidified. I'm off. I'll be there. Next question.
So then my question with that is, when is it that you're going to be here? Are you coming here Friday after work? Are you coming here Saturday? Are you spending the night? Are you just coming Sunday? What's happening?
Hey, what do y'all want us to do?
As the sooner you get here, the better. Hence why I'm asking about the air mattresses, blah, blah, blah.
Or the couch, no?
Yeah, I just don't think one can get here by...
If they have it in stock, we can pick it up from San Leandro or Fremont. They have stores in that location.
And then we can dump this one.
You do whatever, but if we need to use Byron's truck to get the other one, we can.
Okay, so then I will
call tomorrow, see if they have that in stock. And I think they do it in Fremont and San Leandro. If we're okay. able to pick it up,
okay.
That would be the way, but yeah.
So then that would mean Saturday.
Mm-hmm.
And then Alabama game is at 3 o'clock, so it would have to be before Saturday, 3 o'clock.
Oh, yes, because we will not be traveling.
That would be correct. Right. And then I will be spending the night.
Yeah. Saturday, right?
Yeah.
I don't know. So I will ask again, have you had any libations today? I had a shot of tequila, I was just asking. Did you tell YouTube your name? I think I did, but did you say hello?
Oh, I didn't know I was supposed to do it. Hi. I don't think I'm way out of.
Oh. Wow. Oh, Lord. She gonna say it.
She does.
I didn't know I was supposed to do that and stretch her eyes. Heck of much. All right, well. Introduce yourself. How did you want to do that?
Here I am.
Who are you?
I'm Yvette.
Okay.
I'm Nicole's sister, her older sister, her only sister, her best sister.
That's right.
Hey, you guys. Nice to meet the new ones. I'm sure we'll get along just fine.
Oh, okay. So, yes.
This could be us, but you're playing. This could be us, but you're playing. That's all I was saying.
Like you had a hard day's work.
If you guys want this shirt, you can get it off Romley or Shein. And if you guys want these shorts,
girl, we not promote no business that don't sponsor us. You'll find her shirt if you find it. We just wanted y'all to see it. Find it if you find it. Woo! It's half time. Is it half time? Oh,
it's not.
It's past. Like third, fourth.
It's like third, fourth, fourth. Sorry to the 49ers.
Goes down smoother with the lime, right?
Yeah. It's well, that's what happens when you drink privilege.
Oh. Been drinking 2.5 seconds and can tell you that's what happens.
Drink privilege.
Come on now, cut it out.
In the house with my family, like I don't drink. What? Where else I drink at? Where else I drink at? She just saying anything, y'all, for YouTube. No, I don't.
I want somebody that I know is gonna watch this to comment down below and tell when.
Wait, how long are you gonna wait till I can drink my juice?
We told you 15 minutes.
15.
She wants to chase. She's not.
I don't want to chase. I just want to drink my juice.
You should have drank it before you took the shot.
Can I drink it at 7:55?
Is that 15 minutes? I want somebody, and they know who they are, and I will reveal who they are once I know that they're fine with that, to do what? Subscribe.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
And say when and what my / our first drink was.
Wait. Oh, one of your friends?
Yeah. Oh. I'm like, no longer talking about her.
I don't know who you're talking about. That's why. Y'all like my hair?
I'm going to stay, and we're going to go back to our story as a family.
I know
we're gonna,
what? Mad Dog 2020.
I've never had Mad Dog 2020 in my life.
What is that?
Like, comment, and subscribe.
Y'all like my hair?
Yeah.
So recently, I went through. Hello.
I
want
to see what it is.
Oh, so recently, around, well, oh, actually, December 3rd or 4th of last year, I dyed my hair blonde. I love my hair blonde. I look really cute with blonde. Blonde me is everything. But this was the first time I went like full blonde, except for like this much of my roots. I was basically completely blonde except for like very, very much at my roots, which is the first time I've done my whole head. Like my whole head was blonde. I've had highlights before, but never my whole head before. And it was a lot more work than I thought it would be. It's so much work. Do you see how loud my house always is? Like, trying to record and being loud. Anyway. So yeah, so now I've had braids since like since the end of May, and I kept in my singles for like 3 months, and then I let my hair breathe for like a week or two, and then I got cornrows. Kept those in for like 2 weeks, and I just finally took them out because I don't usually put like gel or grease in my hair, and the grease or gel, you know, that was used, you know, it's like made my hair really sticky, so then it got itchy, and I was like, ugh. So I had to take those out, and I like kind of like puffed it out a little bit, like I kind of combed it, and this is where we are now. So normally my hair is kind of how my mom's hair is, in the two puff balls like this, but all of it. But my hair's short now. I cut majority of the blonde out.
Watch out, sorry, for our next segment on our hair tutorial and what we do
because
to maintain.
Our hair is different than Journey's hair. So Journey has her own separate routine. Go watch her YouTube video for that. Journey has just like, she just has a different grade of hair than we do. Her hair is very curly, very long, very pretty. Me and my mom have a very, very similar.
Hey,
did you see him come over there?
Oh, shout out to Thomaius. I do want to let you guys know it is October the 4th and it is Down Syndrome Awareness Month. Woo! And the colors are blue and yellow.
And it's Thomaius' birthday month.
Woo!
So,
and
you're
right.
Look out for
have
something.
A TikTok together. Yeah. And to support Down Syndrome Awareness. And it's my. It's my friend's birthday today.
It is.
So check that out. For Thomaius
now has a TikTok.
The real Thomaius. What is your TikTok name? Say.
TikTok.
What is it? The real.
Real Thomaius.
Thomaius. All right.
Time.
So we
it's
are
right here. It'll be right here.
It will
you
be
guys
right
go
here.
Follow
go
TikTok.
Check him out. Him and his younger sister have got together, and she's of course the TikTok queen. So who better than to hit that up for him? But she'll show you the tutorial later. But yeah, I'm very excited about that, and
he's very entertaining to watch. You
yes,
guys.
He is.
He's
yes,
so Thomaius knows every song
all,
and every dance move. So
ever since he was little, no cap, just always had rhythm.
No
and always
cap in our rap.
So check that out. So yeah, but Chaise and I will tell you our hair routine.
Very important.
In another
is perfect because I need to wash and condition and do all that to my hair anyway. So this is perfect timing. For the booty. So yeah, so we'll do that. Me and my mom, her hair is better than mine.
Better than mine.
But
I actually have different hair, like Chaise said. But if you guys want to see a video on that,
I love it.
You're gonna have to go to my channel. That's what
we said
Sunday.
That already.
I know, but I haven't done a video like that yet. But I will be taping it once I get my braids on.
Okay.
Chaise
said for me to get out of her head and stop being like her. Because I wore the same shorts as her,
yeah, we're
I
matching.
Didn't even know she was wearing
okay. Okay. So yeah, perfect timing. Mom, we both need to do our hair, actually. So we, for the last
couple years,
gone back and forth.
Oh, yeah, I used to do Chase's hair
all the time. So now, since I'm older
and
my mom trusts me, that was when I had to learn how to do my hair.
She was forced to do her hair herself.
Yeah.
So now I get so tired of like standing up doing my hair, doing her hair. So we alternate.
So
kinda.
Kinda what? Because I do your hair more than you do mine.
First of all, who talks to their mom like this?
Because she talked
like,
about some kind
like, comment,
and subscribe if you talk to your mama like.
But yeah. So we do each other's hair, wash. No, I'll wash and do my own hair, but. That wasn't loud. That was loud. And she'll press it out and I'll press hers.
Yeah. Why don't you do that? Why don't you get one shot out? Set my husband. Go always make sure the meals are prepared.
Last YouTube I was cooking, so they know we both make sure meals
but
are prepared.
I'm talking about I just said my husband. Who makes sure
shout
meals
out
prepared.
To my That's husband. Me. B. Byron,
who always makes sure
when I'm working or what have you, and then some. Breakfast. So we will definitely let you guys.
Let me shout out my father for making the same sausage patties every morning for the last 42 days. Okay, this not a day goes by that we don't have those sausage patties for breakfast. Okay, he makes sure.
Why
we eat those sausage?
My husband is gonna be mad, but while you playing, I will shout these out. Swaggerty sausage patties.
No, y'all. So we went and got 6 boxes.
Go crazy. He loves them. He can't take it.
So that's why we've had them for the last 42 days in a row. Is because we gotta have it. Like if he don't make breakfast, he's gonna make some sausage. Like he's gonna come in the kitchen and there's some sausage patties laid over to the side. And you just gotta figure the rest out. Like he's not cooking except for the sausage patties.
Be glad that you have a parent. That will make you breakfast every day.
You make sausage patties every day. You don't make
you
breakfast.
Eat. I got something for you to eat.
You got to make your own eggs, your own toast, anything else. Yeah. Pancakes, waffles, French toast. But you're going to have some sausage regardless. Some sausage patties. So yeah, YouTube, we're going to come comment down below any videos. Let us know if you guys want us to show you like specific products we use or if you just want to see the process of us doing our hair, just because we have very, very, very thick hair. I don't think it's represented enough on YouTube. Black girls or black women, and their hair. You know, there are black women on YouTube, but it's our grade of hair. Let me say that. I don't want to say we're not represented enough, but you know, thick, coarse hair. You know, like
they got Indian in their family.
We Cherokee, y'all. So we'll let you guys get in on that. That'll be more for the ladies. But product-wise, we do use a lot of stuff that men can use too. So, you know, with Thomaius' hair, Legend's hair, stuff like that. Of course, we still wash their hair and stuff like that. My dad.
Yeah, it's a beard.
And, no, nobody care about your beard.
His what?
His beard. We talk about some beard. Yeah, nobody cares about your beard. So yeah, we'll let you guys know. And then also if you guys want us to show you guys like styling and stuff like that, we can do that too because I like my hair straight a lot. But sometimes I do curly, like really curly. So we can show you guys pictures and how we achieve those looks. But we will be doing a hair tutorial video coming soon because like I said, it's about time we wash our hair anyway. So might as well get that going. But yeah, my dad's almost done. I love when he makes this meal. He uses he makes blackened catfish. Delicious. Freaking delicious. I love anything. Any fish. My dad is like the fish like king. Grilling too. But yeah, fish. I love blackened catfish. So anyway, love you guys.
He's a good dad and he's a good cooker.
He's a good cooker. He's a good chef. Say chef booty, say chef kids.
Chef kids.
Okay, we'll be back when the meal is done, guys.
Okay guys, as tradition, we are going to be showing our meal made by Chef Dad right here.
The famous cook.
Yes, the famous cook. So let me show you guys. So here we have regular fried catfish and here we have blackened catfish. And then when we take you over here, Dad, you want to show them? What do we have?
Little greens. collard greens with a little kale in them.
And then over here.
My kids like, of course, my buttered potatoes.
Butter.
You boil them, not quite mashed, still a little firm. Butter, garlic, salt. They tend to like that, so I try to do that for them when I can.
Like, comment, subscribe,
hit that little bell,
and we'll see you next time. Bye!